Data center projects usually have schedules measured in months. CyrusOne's new facility in Sterling, Virginia has a schedule measured in hours. See the latest project by the Powering America team of NECA and the IBEW on ElectricTV now.